Just a tip to save time, go grab your hairdryer out of the bathroom and use that on high heat to dry your paint in between steps. With acrylic craft paint, you can do this. You can't do this with all paint or if your paint is really thick. But if you're doing really thin coats like I am, it saves you a ton of time. And it's pretty much safe to touch after you do that, so you can just keep going.